People magazine caused a bit of a stir this week when its editor selected Blake Shelton, the human equivalent of a wood-paneled PT Cruiser with sexy lady mudflaps, as this year's sexiest man alive. After a year of unprecedented White House villainry, white supremacists marching openly in the streets, and nonstop revelations about sexual abusers in our midst, naming a neck-bearded bully sexy was a generous pinch of sea salt in America's gaping wounds.